Chinatown has more traditional things. At the new Chinatown, they give the stuff like preferred to young people.
The immigrants themselves are different, and they're speaking a different language, but they actually come from different cultures, and they're coming from different socioeconomic class, and just like backgrounds, education, like everything is like almost two different types of Chinese Americans.
You can find more food in New Chinatown because they develop a lot. Depending on the old Chinatown, and you can see more Chinese culture in old Chinatown.